When you make a comeback, you still looking for Nas?
Huh? Still looking Nas, for Nas, my man. Nas will never fight me again. He told me straight up, I'll fight anybody but you. Too close to, I'm reality. When I fought him, he escaped because I let him escape. That fight, I should have won that fight easy. But I went to battle, but I let my emotions get the best of me because I wanted to end the fight early. My trainer said 7 rounds. And I did 7 rounds, I would have knocked him out because I put the blueprint for him. Because I can box him. But instead, I wanted to kill him. You know what I'm saying? I wanted to just let him know I beat your ass. You know what I'm saying? I told him I was going to beat him. He said to me one time, he called me, he said, Kev, when you hit me with the first punch and I lift him out of his, he said, I told him I was going to even fuck with him. I told him, I'll smoke your boots. He said, he came out of his shoes. His feet came out. When I hit him with the shot, he went back. He said, I was like, oh, that's what made me so scared. I was like, oh, shit. That's what he meant. I know what I'm saying. I didn't mean that, I said. But the thing is with Prince is that he's a talker. And I'm a talker. So I'll be the first guy to be able to battle. Because most time I see him to his fights in England, I went to his fights, he talks to the guy, and guy's standing to say nothing. And we like brothers, me and him. I went there twice in town. We went to dinner. He's my brother, man.
When's the last time you spoke to him?
Huh?
When's the last time you two spoke?
He just called me out of random, I think a few months ago. He called me out of nowhere. He owed me a call now. You know what I'm saying? We called each other, we talked, and I asked him, I said, why you never rematch? Because to me personally, I didn't care win, lose, draw. It didn't make a difference to me. It's about us making an income. You know what I'm saying? People want to see it. The fans want it. Let's do it. And there was a fight I heard offered in Dubai for a lot of money. And I said, let's go do it. Let's do an exhibition. We can do an exhibition. I told him, I'll train you. I don't care. We can do an exhibition. You know, I already proved what I had to prove. I already won my world title. I didn't care. I just care about going out there making a living for the family. So I thought that me and the Prince could get out there and do it again. It made sense. But he don't want to get in the ring with me. You know what I'm saying? It's crazy. I told him, I ain't going to hit y'all. Don't worry about it. You know what I'm saying? We're making money. I don't worry. I ain't gonna hit y'all. I told him, rich people don't fight. Rich people don't fight.
All right, Kevin. Thank you very much.
Thank you.